Hello there and welcome back to the channel. So the EX2 fight for Yuffie was pretty easy, so in this video, let's see if we can speedrun it in under 60 seconds. Alright, first let's go ahead and take a look at the build I'm using. So I got Gwen on Mega Physical Support here with High Potency Defense Break, and then the Physical Buff Weapon, and then Seth has the new Fire Breach weapon here. Cloud and Seth have their fire gear. And Cloud is built, of course, with his fire costume, an OB6 fire weapon. We have the Zidane sword in the second slot here for the physical ability potency, and then some more physical ability potency and fire with some HP and P attack in the subs to give us our abilities that look like this. We have 7 on P attack, 4 on fire potency, 4 on the stance damage there, 4 on HP. Should be just enough to squeeze out some damage, not need a healer. All right, get my stopwatch ready here. First, we're gonna go to Seth and hit the debuff here. Then double stack with Glenn, and then get ready to tank this. Take it to the face. No heals, let's keep it going. Let's get back over to Seth and stack that again, and then let's start buffing Cloud, and let's do it again. And now let's go to Cloud and spam. Hope that we live. Cloud, do it. One more and then a materia. That's it. 47. Yeah. All right. Just wanted to have some fun. This isn't a guide. Obviously, I didn't break down the mechanics of her fight. I just came in, no heals, and maximized the buffs and debuffs. And of course, I have an OB6 fire weapon on Cloud. And that's not for everyone. I am a dolphin. So finally, I get to do some speed runs in this game. And that was fun. Thanks for watching. That's going to be it for this one. I will see you in the next one.